playing a little Wnba. Hey guys, Hank the Tank, Michael McCage back, picking up where we left off. The next game is against the Storm. Hopefully we kick their butts.
What the heck?
Okay, we're not trading Susie Big Knockers, no matter what. Klein trade. Dream. Tiffany Hayes sucks. We should kick her off the team. I don't know why she's even on the team.
Yeah.
Susie? We got three big girls, too.
No, we got three big girls.
Yeah, they got three big girls, kind of. She's pretty big. She doesn't miss wide open threes. Susie's got to get out on that. Give me a screen.
Right, let me get on Big E.
Big Asian.
Oh, she on the stunt. Oh, only 1 minute left in the quarter.
Yeah, it's gonna go pretty quick.
Pretty quick and pretty gay.
Extremely pretty gay. Oh yeah, Gabby! Susie needs to quit shooting bad shots. Susie!
Yeah.
Big knocker! Every shot Susie takes is a good shot. She's the best player on our team.
Yeah, she's the 99 overall best player in the league.
Yeah, she's probably just go play in the NBA.
She might also be 99 over there.
Yeah, probably have to take a pay cut, too. She sucks. All right, only losing by one after the end of one quarter. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Look at these boys shaking. Who do you think is the hottest?
Definitely the one on the end.
Yeah, a little light-skinned boy.
Yeah,
he's pretty hot.
Maybe the Asian one is the fun.
I don't know, they're all so hot.
Yeah. That's how I play the game.
Same here. Maybe get Gabby involved. Not a great shot. She's involved now, and that's what's important.
Play always works.
Play never fails.
There's nothing.
Big Asian. I thought Big Asian was number 69. Oh, Gabby's probably guard that. Well, I'm the head coach.
You're the gate coach.
Still the head coach. Hey, you're taking another bad shot. Tiffany Hayes shouldn't even be on the team.
Do you play key?
Oh, I played some defense. Got my hand in her face. Why don't you take another bad shot?
Don't take bad shots.
Oh, well, he turned it over. So I guess you're right. I guess you don't take bad shots. You just turn it over. Take out Gabby Jefferson. I will beat you up. Look at that. Good defense by her. You just weren't there to get the rebound. You know, you notice that, like, the more you touch the ball, the more we get behind. You notice that yet?
Well. That's Susie Big Knockers.
Yeah, I know who it is.
Talking to her fans. She made that.
I thought your girl was going to shoot. At half. We're down by four. It might be too much to come back from. Whoa, you put it in the foreheads?
No, just forehead senior.
Put in the rest of the foreheads.
Alright.
That's our secret weapon. Oh, forehead senior!
Oh, I gotta take out Gabby. Put it in the...
I don't care. Take out Gabby. Get in the foreheads. Yeah! Wait, who was in the lane?
I think Big Asian.
Were you Big Asian?
No, I was Big Noxious.
All right, so the computer's cheating us. I'm gonna give it to forehead senior. She's the mom. Give it to her daughter. Into her daughter. And forehead the third will score with the fade. Big knockers.
They're knocking.
Big.
High game.
Let's go. Forehead Junior. Missed it. Get that layup to go in. Good shot by her. Now we're down four again. She's got a big forehead. You see that?
which turned for?
She might be a distant cousin.
Sue Bird.
Who's Sue Bird?
Is she on the state team?
I don't know who she's on. I don't follow the WNBA. I'm not a gay little gay. No way! No way she got that off! There's no way in hell that counting! No way in hell that counts!
It's pretty ugly.
Yeah. But besides that, there's no way this pass could count. No way she got that off.
Look at that.
She in time.
Still on her hand.
It expires still in her hand. Still on her finger. No way in hell this counts.
Yeah. We're trying to cheat us with the clock.
No way they're counting that.
Her forehead's pretty big too.
No way this basket counts. No way in hell it counts! That's crap! Wow, is that ever gonna give me the chance to even replay it? Because the game knows it's screwing us. Every single year, this happens. We get screwed. If we lose this game, it's because it cheated us. Put the starters back in. Oh, they just gave him a bullcrap-ass basket. Because they gave him the basket!
Whoa. She was pretty hot.
I ain't even focused on hotness anymore. When they ever gonna show our coach that she's hot? Yeah. I'm not gonna sit through the timeout. Her hands were through her legs. Did you see that?
No.
Stewart is putting her hands through her legs.
She must be an alien, I guess.
She's ugly, that's what she is. Shouldn't be in the league.
Yeah, they shouldn't let ugly players be in the league.
Nice turnover. That's exactly what we needed. And then foul. That's good. Good job. By the way, I saw our poll from last game where we told people to comment below who was hottest, and I was surprised. Susie Big Knockers didn't get any votes. It was actually a 50-50% tie between Big Asian and Gabby Jefferson. So thanks.
So those a million views, half of them voted for Gabby and half of them voted for Big Asian?
That's what it seems like.
How many comments were on that video?
A lot.
By millions.
We need it. God damn, your shot's so slow. Big Asian? Oh, Susie. Fuck! I hope we play this team in the playoffs.
Ooh,
we're gonna wreck their world. Now Prince.
Canada up top. Win
by 50. She traveled! She got that for two steps! This game has just been right from the start.
Is?
Yeah! Can't wait to trade her. I didn't even hit X. The game just randomly threw it into me so I could turn it over. Tell me this wasn't rigged from the start. I don't even care. Let it end. Whoa, that guy was lucky. Oh, nice steal. No! they haven't rigged us enough this game that they want to give us that. Okay. Whatever. Whatever. Well, totally got cheated this game, and that's probably why we lost. What do you think, Michael?
I definitely think we lost because they cheated. Not because we suck at the game, because they cheated us.
Well, I mean, if they don't give them those 2 free points for no reason at the end of the third quarter, we'd probably come back and win. Yeah. I'm not even going to look at the box score. Well, we lost this one, but don't worry, next week, in like 3 weeks, we get another chance against the Sun. Hopefully, we pull that one out.
Don't have Litany Grinder, or is that the Mercury?
Why do you know all the team's names and who plays for them? Why? This pisses me off.
I just know Litany Grinder.
Dude, you're gay. You're probably watching this league in your free time.
I don't think the WNBA is ever on. Is that a Fitbit you have on?
Hey. Why don't you shut up? All right, you're the gay one, not me.